some of the major hotels now are owned by Qatar. Paris Saint-Germain football club is owned by Qatar. They're not going to be selling these, you know, anytime soon, simply because of a row over cartoons. So I think political interests and financial interests, which are very interlinked, particularly with regards to France and Qatar, will overcome this problem at the end of the day.